Phenomena. Phenomena. Phenomena.
And how they think it's just wonderful. And let me tell you one thing. I'm going to make one comment about that. The very thought of those, I don't know, 55, 60, 65-year-old bearded men going up to these young 12, 13-year-old women and asking them whether or not they happen to be menstruating so that they can separate perverted, sick, that is just about the most un-Canadian thing that I can think of. I can't think of anything in Canada that could be more un-Canadian and more contrary to our values. Okay?
Right.